Who could have said that? Oh, yeah, it's Tina, the talking tummy!